Hello, Eisenhower.
We are broadcasting live from the ETV studio.
I'm your host, Dante, along with
Joey. Today is Thursday, September 28th, day A. Teachers, get your laptops ready for today's ETV quiz.
Today in history, on September 28th, 1892, the first night game for American football takes place in a contest between Wyoming Seminary and Mansfield State Normal.
Please rise to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated. Today's ETV quiz question is, how many dogs does Miss Dobson have? And now for today's announcements with Caroline
and Sophia.
Good morning. I'm Sophia along with
Caroline.
What does today's weather look like?
Partly cloudy today with a high of 74, low of 47 tonight. Tomorrow will be sunny with a high of 69. Now here is Sophia with today's announcements.
Thank you, Caroline. There will be no Model UN today. We will resume our regular schedule next week. If you have any questions, please reach out to Ms. Trafficante, Mr. W., or Mrs. Mulgee. New members are always welcome. Jazz band auditions are open to any 7th or 8th grade student who is interested. We are having auditions Wednesday, October 4th, and are in need of bassists and guitar players. Make sure to sign up outside of the music rehearsal room. Here's Caroline with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Sophia. Attention 8th graders, the Eisenhower yearbook is looking for an editor. We need enthusiastic, hardworking students to guide the design and creation of this year's book. Please see Ms. Salmon in 401 or Ms. Burns in 412 for an application ASAP. All cast members of Fandemonium must see Mr. Maxwell today. Are we celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Sydney in 7J. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is Slider Bar. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is Pizzeria Pizza. What's in the headlines?
According to New York Times, the tax plan that the Trump administration outlined yesterday is a potentially huge windfall for the wealthiest Americans. It would not directly benefit the bottom third of the population. As for the middle class, the benefits appear to be modest.
And now for today's feature with
Josie
and Emily.
Thanks Sophia and Caroline. Hey, Emily, did you know that you can go to home ec for TIEE?
Yeah, but I haven't tried it yet.
Let's go watch this feature on home ec TIEE.
Home economics TIEE.
At Eisenhower, students have many options for TIEE, but did you know home ec TIEE is one of them?
Home ec is a cycle class that students may have during the school year. Home ec is also a class during TIEE, where students go to the home ec room and get introduced to the kitchen and learn how to be safe in it.
This is a great opportunity for students who enjoy being in the kitchen or students who don't have home ec this year as a cycle class. This is offered Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays.
Let's go find out more about home ec TIEE.
Who can attend home ec TIEE?
Any student that wants to come down, they can come and they have to take a quick quiz as long as they don't have you this cycle. So if I have you this cycle, you can come next cycle.
When does home ec TIEE start?
Home ec TIEE starts today, the 18th of September, and runs Monday, Wednesday, and Friday of every week.
Can you explain what students do in home ec TIEE?
Well, like I said, they need to take a safety quiz, and then they're going to make very simple, easy recipes, pancakes, waffles, and they may even be able to pick one of them for themselves.
Why should students attend home ec TIEE?
Because they can eat.
Do you plan on attending home ec TIEE this year?
Yes.
Why?
Because I love being in the kitchen and I want to learn how to be safe in it.
Have you ever attended home ec TIEE?
Yeah.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah.
Why was it a good experience?
It was a good experience because I did in 7th grade and I didn't have home ec that year, so I got to do home ec even though it wasn't one of my cycles.
Have you ever attended home ec TIEE?
Yes, I have.
Do you like it and why?
I liked it because it was a fun way to spend TIEE.
What are you looking forward to this year?
Spending TIEE with Ms. Mack.
As you can see, the home ec room got a facelift. Make sure you make home ec one of your TIEE choices.
Home ec TIEE sounds like a lot of fun.
Tomorrow's feature is on Frost Valley.
Now back to our hosts, Joey and Dante.
Thanks, Emily and Josie. The answer to today's ETV quiz is Three Crazy Dogs. The winning homerooms are in third place, Ms. Abinetti, in second place, Ms. Morphing, and in first place, Ms. Engel. This teacher's homeroom will be featured on an ETV closing video.
And now for the joke of the day.
Why was 6 afraid of 7?
I don't know. Why?
Because 7, 8, 9.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Today's our first show for Thursday. Thursday.